have to get that boy out of the house. Oh, wait. So I tied a bullfrog.
That's a good buzz.
What the?
Ah, yes. You are now under my control.
So, Mr. Fix-It, how's it looking?
Pretty good, Mrs. Robinson. I've recalibrated the dispensing inputs and aligned the injection mechanism, and... Okay, that should do it.
It's so exciting. Let her rip, Lewis.
Quickly.
Get away!
Oh, no.
From success? Not so much.
If I gave up every time I failed, I never would have made the meatball cannon.
I never would have made my fireproof pants.
All right, everyone, quiet down. I propose a toast to Lewis and his brilliant failure. Well then, to Lewis.
To Lewis.
To Lewis.
Big boy.
Why didn't you tell me you had a pet dinosaur?
Because we don't.
What are you talking about? He's standing right here.
Lewis!
Dino's deep dished.
Doris now sleeps with the fishes.
Are you boys all right?
We're good, Mom.
Yeah, didn't you see us take out that dinosaur? Oh, man, it was so cool, Mom. You all sacrificed so much for me.
Well, of course.
You are a special kid.
One of a kind.
Do you have to go now? I mean, you know, it's getting late. Maybe Lewis could spend the night.
Mom.
The truth is, we love having you.
We really have to go.
No. No, you don't. You have to stay.
You want to adopt me? Get mad at Wilbur. He was just being a good friend.
Lewis, I am so sorry, but you have to go.
What?
You're a great kid, and we would never do anything to hurt you, but I'm sorry. You have to go back to... I'm calling your father.
Wait, if I have to leave, can I at least go back and find my mom?
Wait.
I can't believe I was dumb enough to actually believe you were my friend.
I am your friend.
Mister, you're grounded till you die.
Too bad we don't have a time machine. Oh, wait.
We do.
Bowler hat guy?
You have to do is put Humpty Dumpty back together again, and we'll take you back to find your mommy.
Oh!
so interested in this piece of junk?
That's for me to know and you to find out. Now, show me how to work this thing.
You turn this knob twice, then push this red button. And that's it. It's pretty easy.
What a stupid way to turn it on.
Okay, take me to see my mom now. Why are you doing this to me? I never did anything to you.
You still haven't figured it out.
Figured out what?
Let's see if this rings a bell.
Are you saying that I'm Wilbur's dad?
Ooh, give the boy a prize. Eat.
My old room.
I think you mean our old room.
What?
Yes, yes! A dream that was ruined in the last inning. We lost by one run because of me. No one wanted to adopt me.
WizKid Cornelius Robinson graduates from college at age 14.
This year's Nobel Prize goes to a young Cornelius Robinson.
They closed down the orphanage and everyone left except me.
Cornelius Robinson rebuilds inventor.
Robinson, new name.
It wasn't my fault. It was yours. If you hadn't kept me up all night working on your stupid project, then I wouldn't have missed the catch. Then, just as I was on the brink of destroying Robinson Industries, I met her. You invented her to be a helping hat, a slave to humankind. However, you didn't see her true potential.
Got it!
So you shut her down. Together, we made the perfect team. I went to your house, snuck in the garage, and stole the time machine. Oh, thank you. Now all that's left is to return to InventCo, where I'll pass off your little gizmo as my own.
Goob, I had no idea.
Shut up, and don't call me Goob. How many evil villains do you know who can pull off a name like Goob? This is gonna be the best day of my life.
Well, I hate to foil your evil plan and run.
I know everything.
You gotta admit, this will be a great story to tell me someday.
Lewis, you have to fix the time machine.
No, I can't.
I left the garage unlocked, and I've tried like crazy to fix things. But now it's up to you. You can do it, Dad.
Wilbur. This is Robinson, Uncle Art, Lefty.
I call them helping hats. She was my friend.
Take me back to the science fair.
I know. Read that. If you fix the time machine, I'd take you back to see your mom.
What? See you later, Wilbur. Go! Go! Wake up! Go!
That's it!
Oh, it works.
It works.
It works.
You look beautiful, Lucille.
Ah, there he is. Kid, we'd like to get a story on you for the local paper. You've got a bright future ahead of you.
Let your clarity define you in the end. Let all around you, and not so much. If it's me you need to turn to, we'll get by.
Was a toast to Lewis and his brilliant failure.
Oh no.
From success? Not so much.
If I gave up every time I failed, I never would have made the meatball cannon.
I never would have made my fireproof pants.
So, Mr. Fix-It, how's it looking?
Pretty good, Mrs. Robinson. I've recalibrated the dispensing fluids and aligned the ejection mechanism. And... Okay, that should do it.
Oh, it's so exciting. Let her rip, Lewis.
Quickly.
Here. Well then, to Lewis.
To Lewis.
To Lewis.
Have to get that boy out of the house. Oh, sorry. Wait.
Bullfrog. That's a good buzz.
What the?
Ah, yes. You are now under my control.